Investigators think a driver fell asleep at the wheel, which led to a crash on Interstate 64.
It happened this morning in the eastbound lanes of I-64 near the Scott-Fayette County line. Police say the driver of a car fell asleep, went off the road, then sideswiped a truck with a crane attached. The driver of the car was taken to the hospital, but investigators don't think his injuries were serious. No one in the truck was injured. Eastbound I-64 was closed for a short time.